Though not the only way, democracy is one of the most reliable ways of solving problems. This was the main idea expressed during a roundtable organized by the Center for National and International Studies, supported by the USNational Democratic Institute. The participants of the meeting discussed democratic approaches to solving problems in Turkey and views on democracy and settlement of problems. Sezin Oney, doctor of philosophy at Bilkent University and reviewer of the pro-Kurdish Taraf newspaper, drew attention to the approach of the Turkish government to the settlement of Kurdish problem. According to Oney, though Erdogan's government has taken some measures towards the opening of a Kurdish TV station, in the last 10 years the Kurdish people are still disappointed, as he believes that this is a delayed step. Oney believes that the problems in Turkey will be solved by reducing the army's interference with the political life. According to Azerbaijani MP Rasim Isabayev, it is easier to settle disputes in the countries where there is a stable democracy. But the situation is different in countries which are in the period of transition, where extremists may gain advantage. Musabeyev doesn't believe that the Karabakh conflict can be solved even if democracy is established in Azerbaijan and Armenia, because foreign states have a role to play. However, the MP doesn't support the often held opinion that Azerbaijan-Armenian conflict should be solved before progress can be made on democracy. Instead, Musabeyev believes that both of the processes should take place simultaneously. The co-chair of the Helsinki Citizens' Assembly, Arzad Dulaeva, believes that democracy will not automatically solve the conflict, but will help regulate it. Abdullaeva said that if there were a pluralistic society in Azerbaijan, the country would have more allies worldwide. In addition, the existence of democracy in Azerbaijan could raise the desire to live in the country. However, the Azerbaijani and Armenian governments and members of the OSCE Minsk group are not trying to solve the problem, rather than benefiting from its continuation. World powers have mutual standards for democracy. Erdal Namazov, the chairman of the Public Forum for Democracy, also believes that democracy may have a positive effect on the settlement of the Karabakh problem. According to him, there are 3 points in the settlement of the Karabakh problem: the influence of the geopolitical powers, talks between political elites, and the readiness of the respective communities. Much also depends on the democratization in Russia, said Namazov.